You know, we have to eat, you know what I'm saying? We got to make it happen. All I care about is working with my boys, making the fat LPs.
You're on point five. Once again, Tip. You're on point five. Once again, Tip. You're on point five. Once again, Tip. Watch me bust a
bitch. But what do you know? The dead dog is first up to bat. The batteries included and no strings attached. By the way, my name's Malik, the 5 foot freak. They say we get together by the end of the week. She simply said no, label me a. I said, how you figure? My friends tell me so. Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
I'm going.
Born.
Can I kick it? To my tribe that flows in layers. Right now, Phife is a point sayer. Back in 89, I simply slid into place. Buddy, 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 all up in your face. A lot of kids was busting rhymes, but they had no taste. Some said Quest was whack, but now is that the case? How's about that? It seemed like it's my turn again. All through the years, my mic has been my best friend. I know some brothers wonder, can Phife really kick it? Some even wanna diss me, but why sweat it? I'm all that and then some. Short, dark, and handsome, bust a nut inside your eye to show you where I come from.
Check this out.
Yo, microphone check, 1, 2, what is this? The 5 foot assassin with the roughneck business. 1 foot of trouble, 2 foot of bass. You know the style tip, it's time to flip this. When was the last time you heard the Phife was sloppy? Lyrics anonymous, you never hear me copy. So nowadays I go see Wifey just to cure me from stress. Lay my head on her breast, sugar dumpling knows best. Most of you suckers wanna be down for the tag along. The friggin' fame, someone tell them that this ain't games. You got to do this from your heart, meaning your inner soul. And if it's real, only then will you be on a roll. When's the last time you heard a funky diabetic?